such a cool move.
It's our job to try and share with the audience how much we love skating. And if you don't do that, then, you know, they don't catch the fire. They don't catch, the, you know, what it is that makes you love skating so much. So you got to take what's out here and get it up there.
Hello. I'm the guy who sits next to you and reads the newspaper over your shoulder. Don't turn the page. Life is so uncertain.
Here I am. Yes, it's me. Take my hand, and you'll see. Here I am. Yes, it's true.
Given that true intellectual and emotional compatibility are at the very least difficult, if not impossible, to come by, we could always opt for the more temporal gratification of sheer physical attraction. That wouldn't make you a shallow person, would it? I understand too little too late. I realize there are things you say and do you can never take back. But what would you be if you didn't even try? You have to try. So after a lot of thought, I'd like to reconsider. If it's not too late, please, please, make it a cheese.